Hey, this is Tom from rrcats.com, and we want to go over Hyundai and Kia catalytic converters.
Now, as you can see here, I have a Hyundai Cat, and it is also used on Kias, but we're just going to say Hyundai's for the sake of this video, and we want to show you things that we look for when quoting. Now, this clearly has the shield on it. We can see the logos for both of these, so we'll turn it to the side, Hyundai on the top, Kia underneath, and next to it, we see JSH22. Now, this is a serial number for this cat, but sometimes you could be confused and not know where to find it or what to look for, so that's what we're here for. So if you have questions, send us more information, more pictures, more numbers. We'll run all of them to make sure we find the correct one for you. But things you want to look for. Over here, you see another number and name and letters stamped on here, KM. Looks like an I, J, or slash, KM slash JM, HS3, HH3, GGH. And then when you start to peel this thing apart and open it up, you see another set underneath, looks like 6D47. But when you peel the shield off of the cat, you do not see any numbers stamped on the cat itself. That's why it is so important for you to be able to keep this shield on. It gives us the ability to grade you off of the serial number instead of a photo grade. Photo grades are generally going to be graded a little less because we're not sure exactly which cat and car this is off of. So if you have questions about your Hyundai or Kia cats, please do not remove the shield. Leave it on. Ask the team at rrcats.com and we'll get you a quote. And once the cat gets to us, we'll get you paid as quickly as possible. Any other questions, comment below. Send us a message through rrcats.com today. We'll talk to you soon.